Hi there, this is Tara Alemany of Aleweb Social Marketing. In today's video tutorial, we're going to talk about how to change the email address and account that your YouTube account is listed with. So for instance, sometimes your domain name changes, or you want to link your YouTube account to a different Google account than the one it's currently linked to. So here's what you're going to do. You're going to go up to where your user account name is and click on that. Select Settings, then you're going to go where it says Advanced. When you click on Advanced, you have the ability here to change Google accounts. When you click on that, it's going to say that you have to unlink the Google account from your YouTube account that's currently linked there. And in order to do that, they want you to verify that this is really something you want to do. And then you're going to immediately be requested to create another Google account link for it. So I'm going to go ahead and create a new Google account to link it to. And I'm going to use a create a new Google account. And I am going to change this information. Set my password and verify that that's really what I want to do. And then I'm going to create and link these accounts. And apparently that's already an existing account, so I'm going to actually go in and sign in instead. Link it to that account. Try again. And my password was changed. Let's see, what would it be? Maybe that one. There you go. So what I've done now is I've linked my YouTube account to a new Google account. And so now when I sign into YouTube next time, I'll need to use the new Google account information. So I hope you found this a useful tutorial for you. And if you have any questions, feel free to post them in the comments below or follow us on Facebook, which is facebook.com/Aleweb Social. Thanks for joining us for today's video tutorial. Bye.